lighthouse, it's quite something.
I prefer the solitude. Some say I hate people, and that's bloody true. My publisher forwarded your letter.
The book I'm writing, it's actually about my wife.
You're not going to read the whole book.
Just bits and pieces.
David, I've met someone else, and I'm going to leave you.
So let me get this straight. Your wife went missing the day before yesterday.
That's correct. I think something has happened to her.
There must be a reason why your wife simply up and left.
What are you implying?
Must have haunted you.
I can only imagine. How many nights you woke up in a cold sweat?
Surveillance or missing?
Missing.
When did you see her last?
3 years ago.
Are you sure you want to find her? Most people would have moved on.
You've translated my husband's books.
He's regarded as one of the great modern authors.
German Rain's widow was arrested today, suspected of having murdered her husband.
Interesting parallel.
You're implying I had something to do with Aoife's disappearance?
So you found the letters where the hidden code in the manuscript said it would be.
It says the plan to kill German Rain.
Suspicion has to grow slowly.
I did not kill my husband.
You're a smile devil.
What do you think about the possible sentence? It's because of you.
Either write your own script, or you live according to someone else's.
If your life is dark and then a door suddenly opens, then you have to move on.
So, this is the end of your story.
It's actually the beginning.